To start this glitch, head to Firebase Z, and then turn on the power. You're going to need PhD Slider Tier 4 and Mule Kick Tier 2. Now head to Engineering. Right here, you'll want to slide and pause along the railing. At this railing, push forward, pause, and then spam the climb button. You'll need to stay inside the machines or the zombies will throw things at you. Touch the railing to start the pileup. You can pick up everything the zombies drop, but it's safer to wait till the end of the round. Remember to stand inside this machine. You're gonna need to jump to pick up the power-ups, but make sure you do it quickly. Only do the defense missions until you are fully pack-a-punched, and then you can just ignore them after that. Use either Shroud Tier 3 to get out, and then just get back in the same way as before. That's all for now, see you next time!